Today marks 400 days of the mysterious disappearance of Caroline Mark and Marvin Jennings. Blood was found on the scene of the crime that matches Miss Mark's, but no evidence was found for Mr. Jennings. If anyone has information on the whereabouts of these two individuals, please call Crime Stoppers Hotline.
Usually before we start, go ahead and knock on the door, say hi to the clients, okay. Give them a pamphlet, and then after that, just get to work.
Hey, I appreciate that, man, because I really need this job. Like, I can't afford no slip-ups. Well, let me get back to work before your husband come out here and think I'm harassing you or something.
Now, you've been working on my lawn for a couple weeks now. Since when did you see a husband or anything that resembles such a thing?
What about you and the khakis? That's not your man?
Alan? No, he just helps out with some housework every now and then. He's just a friend.
Does he know that?
You look familiar. I've seen you somewhere before.
It's been 1 month. All up in Lauren's crib.
She just invited me in for some water. That's it.
Stop, bro. Come on. I'm not pressing you. I'm just saying, like, that's something we all want.
It's not like that. Honestly, I just don't get it. Like, what's his deal?
He's a good guy, I swear. He just has problems communicating with people.
With people? Or with guys that are interested in you? Which one is it?
And what made you want to move here?
Atlanta was just, I guess, too busy for me. You know, me and my ex had a falling out. I picked up everything the next morning. Just moved.
What happened?
So much time and feelings and love and just everything's invested. And just like that, it just all falls apart. Like, that does something to him.
Cameron? Cameron, is everything okay in there?